NCTV45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration.
Hello, I'm the Reverend Richard Camino, chaplain in Dondecarbo Funeral Home, chaplain in the hospice. And again, we continue on peace. Today from 1 Corinthians 14:33. For God is not a God of confusion, but of peace. And all assemblies of the saints.
Grow apple trees.